I see the top of his head. It's right there. Whoa.
Oh, he put that his tongue.
Whoa, smoky jungle frog. He's weird looking. Snake. This is a corn snake. Super cool. It's a white tree frog. He's right there. Oh, right there.
I don't see him, but...
Yo, look at all those cockroaches. What the fuck? Wow. Yo, look at that huge spider. Ew, what is that? And this is a python. A ball python. He's in there. Hey, little guy. This is like a dragon something, right? Yeah. What is this? This is some sperm whale.
Come on.
Super cool.
What is this one? Hamster.
These are a whole bunch of bones.
This is a crow.
Whoa.
Oh, a snake. Look at that. It's a big old snake.
Whoa, snake bones?
Raccoon? Look at that big one.
Whoa, that's crazy. And the snake mouth right there.
Squirrel.
Oh, this is a bearded dragon. I thought the other one was a bearded dragon. Cool.
I do not
want to
see this place. I cannot see it.
All the fucking bees. All these bees are working. Sick. And they're all coming in through here. So cool. And they're coming in and out. Rainforest room. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go that way.
You go first.
I go first. Huh. The walls are so pretty, right? I like
that's
it.
That's like the one that Chila has. Together. You're gonna see that.
They have like fake oranges and lemons.
Hey, there's a big snake.
Whoa.
There's a big walnut snake.
It's cool. What are you talking about? Whoa. Yo, look at this. It's so cool. Ah, it's so cool. Whoa, there's stuff in there. Is that a real? That guy real? It's a huge iguana. What else is in there? Nothing. They have spiders here. Whoa, whoa. Spiders are scary. Let's not get too close. Huh? They've got some pretty art on the walls. It's so pretty. Come over here, stop being scared, you psycho. Look at the ceiling, it's so pretty. This big giant snake right there. It's huge. Ooh. Hi. Oh my god. Oh, yes. Yes. I don't know you either.
Now everything's coming through.
Pull the water. You're damn right. Those are pokey things. Don't touch it. You okay?
I followed the wrong voice.
That way.
Thank you.
Whoa, it's beautiful. Let's go down this. Whoa. We're not getting lost, Mommy. There's a trail. Ooh, look how pretty. Look how pretty. The other. So this, it's almost 3 o'clock, and this says it's almost 2. So it's only an hour off. That's a pretty cool clock. Loud stuff.
Let's walk here.
You already did that. You're not good at it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Cool, right?
Butterfly exhibit next. Yeah. My house. On our way. Oh my god, there's an eagle. Yahas.
Go take a picture with it.
It's a red fox. Oh. Is he dead? No. Yep. Whoa. They're not going to hurt you, I promise. I wouldn't be in here if I thought a butterfly's going to hurt me. Look at that.
They don't have mouths even. All they have is a tongue.
Look. Look at those butterflies. Ooh. Ooh, take your pictures of butterflies.
Look at those big ones.
Whoa. Lift some of those ones up. The next one.
Whoa.
Ooh.
Yeah. I want to open every one.
Let's get him. Oh, it's pretty. He's on me. Oh my god. What is that? Cantaloupe? I didn't know butterflies eat cantaloupe.
Nectar, fruit, rotting animals, even sometimes animal dung.
These are like, they're basically like sleeping, right?
Or... one came out!
Yeah, the ones in here came out earlier. So right now they're all drying their wings so they can fly away. Ooh, you got two in your hair.
What?
You got two on your hair.
Oh, whoa.
And in here?
That's a white peacock and it's hard to find. Oh, it's so pretty.